We are back on the Monster Bash, and it is time for the Hell in a Cell 3 team tag team fight. It's a number one contenders match. Winner is going to Thursday Night Girl Fight to fight for the tag team championship, and the champions, whoever that may be, as that match is coming up a little later. Right now, it's time for some damage control, as they are in the motherfucking house, and it is the first time we get to see them put out a tag team, and it is Lexi King and Holly Woods in the house. I'm Lance Hogwood, baby. It's TWW Monster Bash. If you missed Halloween Havoc, your ass better go check it out, because it was off the chain, and right now it's TWW Monster Bash, Thursday Night Girl Fight style. I'm Lance Hogwood, baby. Hey, you can get you some. Coming up next, Sweet T, the Cruiserweight Champion, puts it on the line in a T3 match. You don't want to miss it. Fucking excited to see these two, but Legado del Fantasma is back in the house, baby. One of the most dangerous tag teams the PWW has had, and it's a new look, LDF, if you will.
Legado del Fantasma,
and not a bad welcome by the PWW Universe. It is a three-team Hell in a Cell number one contenders match. Winners going on to Girl Fight to take on the champions. Will it be the Hooligans? Will it be Vicious and Delicious? There's no telling. That fight coming up a little later. Right now, keep your eyes on this one. It's Monsters Bash. I'm Lance Hogwood, baby. Get you some. That's right, make some motherfucking noise. That's right, baby. All the way from Canada, it is Harper Wade and Cindy Gorgeous. The Quebecers are in the motherfucking house. Always a PWW fan favorite, and they always come close. And now that NDF is here, as NDF seemed to be the Quebecers' kryptonite, hell, they're everybody's kryptonite. The odds for the Quebecers winning this match just went down. They're the last team. It is now complete. It's a three-team Hell in a Cell match. Number one contender going on the Thursday Night Girl Fight to fight for the championship. I'm Les Hardwood, baby. Get you some. I've been waiting for this one since I heard LDF was back in town. And we are off and running, 9:50 on the clock. It is in the top right hand corner of your screen. You got 10 minutes to win this thing. And it's the Quebecers right now in charge. And you got Phantasma getting tossed out the ring now. Harper Wade and Cindy Gorgeous are running the show. And what a slingshot knee. And a laydown DDT by Harper Wade. And Damage Control's in trouble now. And Phantasma coming in to try to give a hand to Damage Control and stopping the Quebecers. And Harper Wade's being thrown to the outside. And now Phantasma a little pissed. And they're showing it. And look at Cindy Gorgeous. The slingshot repetitive clotheslines. That's going to be number three right here. And it's just Cindy Gorgeous and Phantasma in the ring. And look at Gorgeous. She's just taking on everybody. Trying to get the Quebecers to that number one spot. And Harper Wade and Lexi King are on the outside. Going back and forth. And Cindy Gorgeous still in charge. And she's hanging Phantasma upside down. In that turnbuckle. And she just left her there. Holy hell. And she goes right after Holly Woods. And tossing her around like a piece of trash. And Phantasma finally flipped over and back to their feet. As they lock up with Gorgeous. And she didn't see her. And what a suplex. Holy hell, that was damaging. And Gorgeous in a lot of trouble now. And everybody else is on the outside. As her partner Harper Wade is in trouble on the outside. The Quebecers got in over their heads with that fast beatdown that they were giving everybody. They got a little out of control and lost their way. And Lexi King now doing backflips in the ring, daring somebody to come and get it. Coming up next, the Cruiserweight Championship. Sweet T puts it on the line in a T3 match. That is a triple threat, falls count anywhere, 10-minute elimination match for the Cruiserweight Championship. You don't want to miss it. And right after that is for the Tag Team Championships as the Hooligans putting their Tag Team Championship on the line. And in the ring right now, we got a submission trying to get him to tap. And it's a no-go, and Phantasma fights out. And what a spinning hurricanrana that was. And now Lexi King of Damage Control in trouble in the ring. And what a swinging armbar. And what a dropkick to the face. And Phantasma doing Phantasma things. Nothing's changed. Just their time away. And there's a slingshot suplex. And King's in trouble. We got 6 minutes and 30 seconds on the clock. You got 10 minutes to win it. Who wants it more? Who wants to go to Girl Fight and fight for the Tag Team Championship and to change your whole career?
And right now we got climbers. Holy hell. They're climbing the fucking Hell in a Cell. Dear God Almighty. It's Cindy Gorgeous in Hollywood. And holy shit. Cindy Gorgeous just tossed Hollywood's off when they were on the middle. That's gotta be a 100-foot drop. And she went all the way down to the damn ground. And now it's Cindy Gorgeous and Harper Wade on top of the Hell in a Cell. Flexing, showing those pre-girl muscles, trying to get somebody to come up there. And of course, it's gonna be Phantasma. And how in the hell is Hollywood's still moving? But she's climbing. Is everybody gonna fucking climb the cage, dear God Almighty? And now we got them changing their mind as it's Harper Wade and Phantasma fighting on top of the cage. Holy hell, what a fucking fight for the number one contendership. This Hell in a Cell is out of control. And we got a fight on the very top of it. Holy hell, who, if somebody falls through, that's it for them. And it's an F5 and Harper Wade, dear God Almighty, just fell through the top of the cage. And that's going to be it. Phantasma with the cover. And what a win and what a fucking fight.
They're going to Girl Fight on Thursday. That was a classic of a tag team battle, no doubt about it. Cruiserweight Championship coming up next. I'm S. Hardwood, baby. This is Monsters Badge. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back.